What is up, you guys? Welcome to another Lean Out Reaction video. I'm your Lean Out Reactor, Robert, and today we are going to be reacting to The Warning. Now, I'm super excited to get back into The Warning. It's been a little while since we checked them out, and again, I'm super excited to get back into them. We are going to be checking out another live session from them. This is Animosity. Now, again, it's been a cool while. Now, I'm trying to do a little something different right now. Hopefully, the visuals look better, the graphics look better. I'm setting up my lighting a little bit different. I don't know if you can tell the difference or not. I won't know until post editing. So I'm just testing my lighting right now. Hopefully the green screen looks better and it's not bouncing back on top of me, and the visuals look better, hopefully. I am trying to work on getting a new camera, but I'm kind of need a little help with it. If you guys want to help me out with supporting the channel and trying to help me get a better camera, I set up a Patreon. It'll be in the description below. It's $1 a month, and if you want like exclusive content, anime content, and other kind of and early access and get your requested video in early, you can do that. That's like $3 a month. But if you guys just want to support, $1 a month will help out a lot. It doesn't really matter. Without further ado, this is The Warning, Animosity.
I've already collapsed, so I'll just drown my sorrows in a non-existent world. I don't know what is worse, the utter waste of time or the...
Oops. I forgot to do one more thing. Hold on. All right, let's start this over.
I've already collapsed, so I'll just drown my sorrows in a non-existent world. I don't know what is worse, the utter waste of time or the eroding of my mind. Alive means to be dead, a bullet to the head. The guilt faded away, the anger has
okay. I like the riff. The
shadow still remains. I always give too much.
God, this bass, I love it, man. How it just stands out. I just love that so much. Like, usually the bass isn't very hurting, like, music, and being able to hear her bass stand out compared to, like, other bands, that's so cool. I love that. Also, I love their freaking, their live session room. It's so cool. I just love the design and the patterns behind them, and it's just so badass.
It's never enough. Get dressed in black and to mourn again. Fake funerals for all my friends, cause I can't let it go. No, I won't let it go. It's
that's nice. I love that. The little dun dun vroom, dun dun vroom. I love the slides. Like there's not a lot of bands out there that do that anymore. The one band that I can think of who did that, probably want to say like Black Sabbath's Iron Man. It's kind of like that a bit. Like for beginners, when they do the 0-3-0-3-5 and then you slide down to the 9-12, I believe. I don't remember. It was something like that. I haven't played guitar in a while, but I remember Iron Man being the first song that I learned, and the slide was like one of the things that I really loved about playing that song, like as a beginner. But then later on you learn like the more difficult part, which is with like the chords, which is like what, like the finger on the second string on 12 and then the other one on 9, somewhere around there. And then continuing on from there. But I just love stuff like that. It's so cool. Oh, yeah, she's doing it on the bass. That's cool.
You ask me how often I paint and smile over my face and act like nothing's wrong. You're paying.
Okay. So it's about a past relationship and just thinking about all the bad things that he had done to her. And just like every time she's alone, she thinks about everything that went bad and all the bad things that had happened. And it's just, it haunts her still to this day. And she's still upon it and very hurt by everything that still happened. It could either be a fresh wound or something that's happened a while ago, and but it's still stuck onto her and it still hurts her thinking about it.
Inside my thoughts again, living hollow to pretend. Mayday, mayday, this ship is going down. Bury the truth of the lie you created. Bury yourself and remember me when you're alone. Mayday.
Okay, so it's not a past relationship, it's a current relationship, and it is just not working out, and the ship is sinking, as she says, like, it's no longer working, and it's crashing, and soon it's gonna be no more. Also, like, her saying that they didn't believe that she can do it, which either can be either her career or just leaving the relationship in general. There's a lot of people out there that are like that, and they don't believe in the other person and their goals or in certain things, and sometimes hold them back to not be able to strive because they don't think they can do it.
I love that.
And again, I love their live sessions, man. It's so cool. I love hearing live performance more than I really do the audio, because when they play live, it just shows like their raw talent, and I really love that. It's so cool. And these girls are absolutely amazing with their style, and it's just, it shows more and more the more I see from them. Like I said, in their interest, man, it's beautiful. Like, seeing, like, where they barely started and where they lead it up to now. And it just adds a whole bunch more into this. And I just absolutely love it. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, hit the like button. If you're new, subscribe. Also, again, if you want to support this channel, check out my Patreon. It'll be in the description below. Also, comment down below what you guys want me to react to as well. See you guys next time. Bye.